Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, December 3rd, and Mother Nature is on our side once again. We've got beautiful temperatures, 20s at the summit all night long, so they have been blowing snow, 27 at the base, and we're not going to go much higher than 38 degrees today at the base. So that's really thankful because it makes it nice to ski, but not too warm to kill the slopes. Now, they've been blowing snow all night long. They're working on Upper Grizz, Lower Grizz. They're working on Middlebrook. They're working on, hey, good morning. They're working on, what's the other one I keep forgetting? East Meadow, they want to get going. They've got Upper Tamarack they're blowing on. So yesterday I was unable to get on to a lot of the stuff to show you what's up, but we'll get there. I'm teaching on weekends, so it makes it a little rough, but hey, the weather report is here, the snow report is here, and you have an idea what's going on. Probably, if you're here, if you're coming up on the weekend, you know what's going on, and you've already watched the big man. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, pick their brain, and then pick Stratton.